Now, I thought I'd turn the light on for this post because of radicalisation. When I said radicalise, it's not against the real God and Jesus, it's against Jews that had false Jesus Christ over in Australia. Was the one who raped my daughter in the back of an ambulance. They called Brett Stratton, Samantha's son, apparently.